Hello guys, so today I'm going to try and make this poutine ice. And it is a cooking toy, I guess. Basically all you do is freeze the pudding, or I guess you guys call it flan. I don't know. But it was on sale. It was originally about $10 and then it was down to $5, so that was 50% off, and I thought, let's try it. And I don't know how I feel about frozen pudding, but maybe it'll be good. So I'm gonna open it up and we'll see what it looks like. So it comes with these four sticks, and I guess you pop these into the pudding and freeze them. And then it comes with this ice cream cone stand that I guess you can just set the pudding on and eat it like an ice cream cone. And then it has these plates, which I guess will be used to make the ice. So I'm gonna go get my pudding ready and we'll see. So here are my poutine puddings, and I don't know if you guys know what poutine puddings are, but they're puddings that you flip over like this. You open up, put them on a plate, and you press this knob and it just pops out of the cup. But today we're not going to do that. We're going to be sticking the sticks into it. And this pudding has won a Guinness World Record for the most sold or something. That's what it says there anyways. And then, it says on the smaller one's package, it says frozen pudding. So they suggest freezing it. It obviously doesn't come with the toy, but I guess you can probably just pop these cups into the freezer. But anyways, I'm going to prepare the cups and we will get them ready to go in the freezer. I opened the puddings up and they are sitting here. You can really tell the difference now. This one's pretty big. And next, let's get the sticks ready. These little plates come with the set, and we will fit sticks into here. So obviously you want the flat side to be on the pudding, so we're just gonna pop this in, and it doesn't really snap in, but it goes like this, and I guess then you place it in the pudding. Like that, I think. Okay guys, I just did that very wrong. You're supposed to slide the thin side through. Like that. I thought it didn't fit well. And then you pop it in. Okay, now that I got that fixed, they are ready. And you just pop them in the freezer like this, and it said 8 hours for the big one and 6 hours for the smaller ones. So it takes quite a while to freeze. But I will put them in the freezer and I will be back this evening to show you guys.
Ta-da!
Mr. Panda's here with me because it is nighttime.
Mm-hmm.
And he's home.
So?
We are going to, I guess we'll just eat the big one. I don't think we need to eat all of them.
Like pudding pudding.
Like I told you, this pudding's won a world record.
Mm-hmm.
And, right, it was an ice cream stand. And then you just do the pudding, like I told you guys, to pull the pudding out. And it should just come out.
Oh.
Maybe.
Whoa! Pudding! Ooh,
pudding ice. Now put it on the cone,
Oh, okay.
It's an ice cream cone! And now, Mr. Panda is going to taste this new pudding ice.
You can taste it first.
Oh, okay, thank you. I might break my teeth. It is new. I've never tasted something like this before. It's kind of sherbety icy, but it has the pudding sweetness and texture. It's interesting. I like it. I don't know what to compare it to.
I want to eat pudding, just
normal. Pudding, not ice cream, not ice pudding. It's new though. You guys should try freezing pudding too. It's pretty interesting. So, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, and it was good to have Mr. Panda back. Bye!
Bye!